Butterflies and Birds is a single signature journal. It has a stiff wraparound cover with hand stitching, and there are 100 pages. It measures 6 by 9 inches. This is not a kit journal, instead there is an eclectic mix of papers, as well as fabric and lace. Many of the cards have hand stitching for embellishment. This pocket is actually a small, flat, paper bag. On the right side page, I added three distinct places to write on. I tore a lined piece of cardstock and glued it to the edge of the page, to make some writing space. This is my variation on using a CD sleeve as a pocket, flip, over the page top tuck. Instead of making the sleeve a bottom pocket when flipped up, I made it a top opening pocket with lace on a flap closure. Before re-gluing it back together, I added hand stitching around it. Thank you. I thought it would be fun to punch a hole in the circle and place it so one of the dots on the paper would be in the hole. Just three friends hanging out and gossiping. Another flat paper bag, used as a pocket. I love how the bird looks like it is peeking around the card. Thank you for watching. Here are some still images. Thank you. Please share your thoughts in the comments. Again, thank you.